YouTube, Twitch, I don't know, Tumblr probably. Apparently my antivirus has expired. Oh shit. Apparently my antivirus has expired, but I don't know why I should give a shit about that. And so like, ooh, you gotta get new fig Newtons. I'm like, I don't really give a shit. Let me in. Oh, there. This is a nice little house. Honestly, I'm just following whatever's lit up. But yeah, today we're back on Anarchy, of course. Kind of my thing. So you know how it's been, like, the Black Plague? You know how it's been the Black Plague outside? And, like, everybody, you know, got vaccinated and stuff. There's a new fucking variant of the Black Plague that wasn't the one that everybody vaccinated against. There's a new fucking Black Plague. Not much, what's up with you? But can you fucking believe that? Like, why is there more plague? Anyways, thank you to the zero viewers in chat for being responsible and staying home instead of going out while it's the plague outside. Really appreciate it. No, yeah, my mic is on, don't worry. Fuck ton of fucking bamboo for no reason. Don't know why that is. Okay then. Still not daylight over here. Is this an online? No, it's not online. What about full? Yeah, full's online. Hello to the one viewer in chat. How are you doing? on Full Anarchy for a second, just until it's daytime on Radium. Because I've actually managed to gather some stuff and I don't want to die. Yeah, chat, remember to vote. Remember to register for voting and all that stuff. I hope everybody's doing good, having a good, I don't know what day it is. Having a good August, I guess. Fuck! Ow. And being safe, being healthy. Keeping yourself clean. Alright, let's see if it's daytime yet. Yep, it's daytime. Come on, come on, come on. I know, I know, I know, I know. I know, buddy, I know. Thank you. Okay, yeah, so this way is west. Keep headed west. Oh shit, a creeper. I'm the only person online right now, I don't know why. I'm just chilling. There's nobody else online at the moment. Something about the... about temporary map change. Or whatever. But we're not here because we care about maps. We're here because it's extremely unlikely for us to get murdered. At least more unlikely than on other servers. There was a large amount of animals out and about. But we're just gonna keep headed west. Ow. Yes! Yes! More fucking melon! Melon is the most superior food of all time, chat. Careful, there we go. We gotta be careful, gotta be gentle, gotta be delicate. Gotta get oak logs. There we go. Now we gotta turn that into planks. Keep an eye out for blue flowers, chat. We need blue dye to make purple dye. Alliums don't become purple dye, they just become magenta, and also they're more useful as seasoning than anything else. Apparently you can't mix light blue dye with red dye to make purple dye, which is fucked up. Ooh, sheepses. That just makes pink dye. That's not what anybody wants at all. That way is west. Actually, yeah, no, let's head, this is either north or south, I don't know which one. Yeah, me too, buddy. Yeah, let's go back in the same direction we were going a minute ago. I don't know why that cow's huffing like it's giving birth. It's kind of disturbing. None of them have dropped any leather, which sucks. Ooh. But yeah, we're gonna find a nice spot to chill and do stuff. I'm gonna dye that one red. and the rest of them light blue. Because why the hell not? No. All those sheep have been dyed for no reason. And now anybody who comes out here is gonna see them and see that they're blue and they're gonna be like, what the hell? Ah, fuck, the sun's setting. Let's head up here. Not chillier up here. I'm gonna go ahead and disconnect. Is this the one with the... No, yeah, I remember this one. Okay. Nothing out there. We have raw mutton. Yeah, we'll sacrifice the stick. Let's go get some iron. Yeah. Do they have anything in their e-chest? Nothing that's burnable. Oh hey, a book. right, new chunks. You got anything? Nope. Of course you don't. Hello, thank you, 10 Mercury, for the follow. I'll have to sacrifice. Where'd it? Oh. Can you join? Yeah, you can get on the server if you want. Nobody's gonna, like, attack you for it. I don't think this server has a teleport command, though. I don't know, I mean, there might be a teleport command, but I wouldn't know anything about that. Now let's go back to Iridium, see if it's daylight. Nope, it's not daylight yet. Alrighty, now time to turn X-ray on. Just me for my now work. I don't care if it doesn't work correctly. It works well enough for me. Are there any chests nearby? Love a good chest. Love a nice big ample chest. Doesn't seem like there's any nearby. No, those aren't melons. Yeah, screw this. Let's just go back up. You could use the coal, though. this too. Alright, thank you. And back home. Home sweet home. Bounce on the bed. Get the spawn point set. Nope, stay split in half. Thank you. Sir, I'd appreciate if you didn't die while I'm trying to stream. And yeah, once that's done, we'll get, the meat cooked. And maybe hopefully by then it'll be daylight on Radium. That's a trick that they don't want you to know about. You can just switch servers when it's... when it turns nighttime instead of daytime. And then you don't have to worry about stuff. Kira's? Come on, let me zoom in on it. The home of phobia. Take that back. We got Sprite. I don't know if you'd want Sprite, but we have it. This is not the pickaxe, this is an end crystal, that's not what we want. We wanna go this way. And the Zayt. Oh my fucking god, would you let me zoom in for the love of fuck? still won't let me zoom in on the damn thing. Might as well grab this iron. I don't know why it specified 1.17 iron. I don't think there's that much of a difference between different types of iron. But whatever. Should probably go out later and make a hoe. Wait, no, I can just do that right now. Yeah, there we go. Hold on, no more X-rays. We're gonna keep going until, like, I don't know, 4:30 probably. Okay. World Generation decided to break for a second there, but that's fine. No skin off our nose chat.
Bam.
I don't actually know what these guys are saying. I don't speak sheepish. The only languages I know are English and Piglin. And see, nobody listening or watching the VOD is gonna have any clue what I just said unless they're also a Piglin. Very carefully go downwards. That is lava. Okay, yeah, good. The mic's still picking up. Apparently somebody died there. I like it when it's quiet and peaceful. Don't you, chat? It's nice. I like the sound of rain. Don't like being in it though. I like how much foliage the overworld has though. A lot of variety. Lots of things to see. And I like melons. Really like melons. So that's another plus one for the overworld. But it's cold as fuck. Let me check on my 5B base. Ah, I see. Yeah, let's go on 2B2T test for a bit. Oh. Why is everything dark? No, right, yeah, we've fallen home. We fell in the hole trying to get over here. We haven't. No, we don't have anything. Oh, there's an exit. Here we go. Thank you. Yeah, there's nothing in this hole. I'm gonna keep going then. I don't even know where I'm going, but I know it's somewhere. Up. That's a lot of lava. It's a lot of lava for some place in the overworld. Oh, they're making cobble casts. Okay, that makes sense. Oh shit, there's a portal! Yes! Fuck off, zombie. I'm not paying attention to you. Yes! Home sweet home, chat. We made it. I missed this. Ow. I missed being able to be calm. Being able to, you know, just chill. Damn it! Ah, well. We can find another one, I'm sure of it. If there's one thing players love more than killing, it's going to the Nether to kill things. Dude right there. I'm gonna wanna try and avoid him. Yeah, players just love to kill. Love slaughtering and maiming and all that. Like, they don't even give a shit. They'll kill someone just for standing in their way. There's a lot of thunder. I apologize. Used to be somebody's base, but now it's just rubble. Yeah, let's go along this path here. Don't know where it goes, but it's gonna go to some place, I bet. Surprisingly well constructed for player architecture. Trash sandwich, welcome to the stream. I'm on 2B2T test right now, and we are having a time. Let's go back up and where'd the path go? Oh, there it is. Okay. Yeah, we were going this way and we saw the thing, I think. I don't think that we got turned around. I think we're fine. What do you think, chat? Ooh, obsidian. Come on. Damn. I fucking hate when that happens. What's in here? What is this? Portal. Portal, portal, portal. Found it. Chat, we fucking found it. We're going home! Much better. Country roads take me home. Hmm? I heard somebody. I don't think they're around anymore, though. Ah, shit. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, oh, that's bad. Oh, that's bad. Fucking skeletons. Is that a bastion? Is this... Oh my god, I think it is. It is! We're at a home! Oh, chat. We can't stay long, but we found... A home, a place, the place where people lived. I miss my home. Anyways, let's keep going. No use reminiscing.
Ag.
Fuck it, better to die than be killed. I hate overworld skeletons. Goo, look at me. I'm gonna fucking stand 800 blocks away and shoot you right in the nuts. Like, fuck off, dude. Either pick up an actual weapon or get out of the nether. The overworld is just confusing in general. Like, the sky fucking changes colors, Chad. I'm still not used to it. Like, the overworld is just an endless fountain of random bullshit. Like, there's these things that swim in the water. There's multiple things that swim around in the water, even though it's cold as fuck. The sky fucking changes colors. Oh fuck. Sometimes it's dark, sometimes it's light. There are hogs that fucking don't have any tusks, have tiny ass little ears. There's these weird fucking trees are weird as hell. Hello, frog. Like it's almost like a mushroom, except instead of an actual cap, it's a bunch of tiny little flat things. There's just all sorts of fucking bullshit in the overworld. Like, there's scratchy fucking Nihilium. Like, look at this. Look at this, chat. Why is it scratchy? Why is the overworld Nihilium all scratchy and dry? Well, not dry, I'm firm, that was the word I was looking for. Like, you go to the nether, there's just normal Nihilium. You step on it, it's slightly squishy. It's fucking normal, you know? That's how plants supposed to look like. But here, well, that's normal. That's just a normal mushroom. But trees are a bunch of bullshit. The grass is a bunch of bullshit. What the fuck are those? There's water everywhere. And everything's colder than a fucking ice highway. Like, you go to any place that's not a desert or a mesa, and it's just cold as fuck. There's no warmth in the overworld, like, at all. Everything is always cold, all the time, every single day. And the sun is a bunch of bullshit, too. There's just a a giant orb of fire in the sky? And you expect me to believe that? And that's supposedly what gives all the warmth? I mean, I can believe in the moon. I can believe that there's a hunk of rock in the sky floating. That's normal. That's always gonna happen in places. Fucking everything else, though. The sun. Clouds! Clouds are bullshit, too. Like, what the fuck do you mean there's water floating in the sky? What are you fucking talking about? Like, that's just bullshit. Literally no part of the overworld makes any sense whatsoever. And like, you guys don't know it, but you live in the fucking lap of luxury with these things. Stars? I'm not sure about stars. They could either be real or fake. But like beds are just the absolute height of luxury. You guys don't know that. You get to curl up on, like, this slab covered in soft wool and like, pillows and stuff. We don't have that in the Nether. We have fur bedrolls, and that's it. Like, all we have is hog fur. Like, don't get me wrong, it is comfy, but a bed is, like, 10 trillion times comfier. I don't know why they killed me, I wasn't even doing anything, but okay. Yeah, I think that stars are, like, part of the moon. Like just tiny blocks scattered near the moon. I don't trust the sun, though. That's a load of bullshit. Like, warmth comes from the fucking ground, dumbass. Not the sky. I wasn't born yesterday, you know. I don't know when I was born, actually. At least 20 years ago. Ah, fuck. But I don't know, like, any specifics. Because, like, my family just found me out in the Nether clinging to a Strider because I was just Like, I was only a squeaker. What if I told you that stars are also balls of fire, but really far away? You have to be joking, right? Like, that can't be true. Like, those cannot be tiny balls of fire. That's just not true. That can't be true. Survey says it's probably likely, maybe. Who are you surveying? What is the sample size? You can't just say survey says without letting me know that if it's an actual survey or if you just ask like two people. You're not a scientist? I'm not a scientist either. I'm a scavenger. I guess is the word. Is that the word that English has for somebody that goes from place to place gathering resources? I don't know if it's the right word. You think so? Okay. There's a lot of fucking bamboo on this server for some reason. Don't get what that's about. Ow. I don't get why there's netherrack here. Like a hunter-gatherer? Yeah, I do hunt and I do gather. Like, you see a lot of players talking shit about how they're the best at fighting because they've won, like, 37,000 PvP battles. Like, okay, but have you ever hunted to kill? They haven't. They're just fighting for sport. This is indeed a structure. I do hunt. I do. I use a crossbow. I have it at home, but I haven't been able to get back home in a long while. Anyways, it's really nice. It's made out of warped wood. And because it's been damaged a few times, so I repaired it with gold inlay, so it's really pretty. These bitches will be like, yes, I'm strong, but they don't even hunt or gather. It is dope. It's my favorite, and I miss home. I miss my sounder. There's no use reminiscing, though. All the memories in the world won't bring the past back. It's up to your actions. Yeah, I live in the Nether, in a bastion. The bastion of the setting sun. Yeah, but it's difficult. I've been trying to find any place that has the same height limit that home has. But I haven't been successful. But I know that if I keep moving, then eventually I'll find some place that'll let me get back home. Because otherwise, what's the point? Yeah, it really does. But I know I'll be able to get back someday. House. And like you always have to keep thinking of what could go right instead of what could go wrong. So, hope for the best, prepare for the worst. Yeah, that's the phrase, I think. I'd like to think that if they were here, then they'd be proud of me. Do you think so, chat? I think that they'd be proud of me. Thank you. Dark oak planks. I thought it was nether brick. Dark oak is good too, though. Everybody likes dark oak. Yeah, I have gone far. Still, though, it's hard not to miss them. Yeah, it is bogus. Twenty-21. 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. What's funnier than 24? Thank you. You know all those stories about like things that look like people but aren't, stealing things away and like and like sentencing people to fates worse than death. I think that those stories were talking about players. Motherfucker. All right, chat, we're about to get jump scared. Get ready. Get ready, there's about to be a jump scare. There it is. Sus. It's from YTPs, I think. I've seen those before. They send the caps over to the caplicators. The caplicators cap the cap cack sauce. Those things, you know? We're out of sprint. Yeah. Me too. Like honestly, I mean, like you could show me like any YTP and 9 times like 90 times, or no, 86 times out of 90, it's funny. I don't know math. I don't know if that was like a proper faction. I do have a friend that knows math. I like the King of the Hill one where the guy keeps going, "Sea King, Sea King." That one was funny. Okay. Is there any food? Oh yeah, there's food. Okay. Delicious cochon. I'm like rich now. Not like rich. I'm just not on the brink of death. No, let me eat. There we go. Bunch of people. Ah, shit. Nope, leave me alone, dude. Leave me the fuck fuck alone. I'm not interested in whatever you're selling. You can tell that this is player-made gold armor, because if it were piglin-made, then we'd have twice as much armor stat, at least. Come on, die. There we go. Yeah, they do be like that. Ah, shit, fuck this. Oh, it's almost 5, Yeah, you know what, I'm gonna go ahead and stream and then go brush my teeth. Cause I need to do that. Let's see here, who can you, Okay, yeah. Here, go raid, Chaz 30. Go raid this guy. I'll see you guys day after tomorrow. Love y'all. Mwah! Shut the fuck up, dude.